Welcome to A State of Sight. I'm Isaac Porter, and this is your update in ophthalmology and eye care. And today, I would like to explain how we can put lens implants inside the eye when there's not enough good support to put them in the regular way. So this is after someone has cataract surgery, and to understand it, first let's explain how we usually put the lens implant in after cataract surgery. So what we do during cataract surgery is that we remove the cloudy lens from the eye, which sits behind the iris, replace it with a clear artificial lens implant. Now, in order to remove the cataract, what we do is open up the bag or the capsule that holds the cataract. So if you think about the cataract sitting here from the front of the eye to the back of the eye, as we're looking down during surgery, we open up that capsule or that bag and then remove the cataract from that bag, and then we put the lens implant right back in that bag. You know, it's a very natural and stable position for that lens implant to stay because it's the same position where the lens of the eye was to begin with. Now, sometimes if there is complicated cataract surgery or if down the road the lens implant moves or becomes dislocated, we may need to put in the lens in a different position if there's not enough good support there. So there's three main ways that we can do it, starting from the front of the eye. The first and most straightforward thing that we can do is put the lens in the anterior chamber. That means instead of sitting behind the iris, we can put this lens implant in between the iris and the cornea or the clear shield in front of the eye. When this lens sits in there, it's in a different position but can still focus the light just the same. Like I said, this is the most straightforward or direct way to put the lens in. Sometimes over time we could worry about it wearing the cornea or causing trouble with the cornea, but many people have these lenses stable for many years. The second position that we can think about is putting the lens in with stitches to the iris. So with this, then we put the lens behind the iris, just like in that same position. But since there's not enough good support from the capsule or the bag, we can put stitches into the iris and that hold the lens in place. This can work well for many patients. The third position would be to sew it in to the eyeball itself or into the sclera. So with this one, again, it's in this further back position, but instead of the stitches going through the iris, they come through the white part of the eye and are buried underneath there. There's also a newer technique where we could create tunnels inside the eyeball or the sclera and then hold the lens implant in that way. So I know this is a little bit complicated, and these are advanced techniques that fortunately we only have to use in rare situations. If you have any questions about these or about the lens implant in your eye or someone you know, please post. We'll be happy to answer them. And we hope to see you again soon next time on A State of Sight.